got one more huge scene to film, and this one's gonna be so over the top, I'm coining a new phrase for it. Exaggereal. Yeah. Yeah, I don't want to spoil the surprise, but trust me, you'll kill it.
And Gunner. So, you know how to fly this, right?
No, but that never stops me.
And the locations of the transmitters?
Check the nav computer.
You really know your stuff.
Most of the time I just wing it, actually.
Wish I was more like that.
Honey, you got the makings.
Here we go! Action!
Lana, I'll destroy the shield generator to open a link to the transmitter.
And I'll upload the virus so we can shut these all down.
Won't that kill your people?
Yes. With their minds still connected to the Hive, they too will die.
This must be done. For Earth.
Uploading the virus now.
I'll keep us safe. Don't worry.
I know you will. I love watching you do that.
emotional depth. You really captured the plight of the whole planet there.
Emotional what?
But you, Jackie. You.
Look, my name's Jenni. And yeah, I know what you think. Can we just get to the next scene now?
Fine. I want shots of that ship doing cool things. You know, flying by buildings, through narrow areas, shit like that. Let's see what you can really do with it.
I'll get you your shots. Don't worry. Credit, huh? That was pretty great back there, Jen.
Yeah, well, he deserved it.
Don't they always?
Still, thanks for the encouragement.
Hey, I just pointed you in the right direction. You did the rest on your own.
Heads up! Action!
There's the second generator.
You know what to do. Camera can get a better angle in the ship?
The fuck did I say? That's the last time you break character. I've had a few extras. You and all the other actresses in this film are never finding work again. You're useless!
I'm not gonna do it. I'm not.
Give you too much credit, huh? That was pretty great back there, Jen.
Yeah, well, he deserved it.
Don't they always?
Still, thanks for the encouragement.
Hey, I just pointed you in the right direction. You did the rest on your own.
Action!
There's the second generator.
You know what to do.
With that.
Cut! Okay, go with something new here. I'm throwing in a reversal.
What the hell's that mean?
It's coming up soon. Just make it work. All right.
What the hell's going on?
Either the military doesn't know this is a movie, or Jen hired them to attack us.
What now?
Kill them all, of course. Gonna get us killed.
I'm with you on that.
Ships are remote controlled.
What?
What'd you expect? It was easier to use the extras to fly these things. Saves money and they were just expendable workers anyway.
So then they're really trying to kill us.
That insane asshole's killing real people for a movie.
Ships are remote control.
What?
What'd you expect? It was easier to use the extras to fly these things. Saves money and they were just expendable workers anyway.
So then they're really trying to kill us.
That insane asshole's killing real people for a movie.
Just a nice hot bath. Or drive through a crowded street doing 100 miles per hour. Both are good stress relief. Okay, we're here. Set off the viruses.
Executing.
Cue action!
What did you do, Quilana?
Your ship is shutting down while in range of the viruses. Now, I want one more stunt, one more close flyby, only faster and with more intensity. This will be the best scene in the film. You're gonna kill it!
That. We're getting out of here.
Let's say these final lines and get off this damn ship.
Yeah.
The Earth is safe.
For now.
Stupid motherfucking stupid ass.
Quilana?
What the fuck is happening up there? Jenni, say your goddamn line!
You killed that son of a bitch.
That's not your line! Oh, goddamn, are you even off book?
Hey, Jenni, you're getting crazy eyes again.
Whoa!
Okay, Jenni. Jenni, talk to me.
I'm tired. I'm tired of him trying to kill us. I'm tired of him being mean. And I'm tired of his stupid fucking scarf.
Okay. Seems a little extreme, though.
Just doing what you taught.
Point.
Ah, you already blew the tank! Go back to one! Are you dead? What the fuck do you think you're doing?
We're killing it.
Wow. So, guess that's a wrap.